MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.